Alright, so now we'll be able to get our encounter here. Just make sure that we got plenty of Pokeballs. Where are all of our Pokeballs?
Yeah, we should be fine.
Bronze isn't bad. Shouldn't have had Dora out first. But oh well. You fucking prick. I'm not entirely sure where we're going for this. Yeah, Boulder, I can get them more claw for them. Oh, what the fuck? What in the fuck is this shit? I hate this in so many different ways right now. Snake Arena, not partner, right? I really hope there aren't any more of these kinds of fucking battles. Wait, does this mean that Crusher can't even do anything anymore now? Huh. That was interesting. Where the hell am I going to? Really hoping that this house was going to heal my Pokemon there. After talking to old dude, that was it. Oh, am I going the right way then? So where the fuck am I going to? Probably never gonna bother learning that. Oh, okay. How did I not manage to fall off of this before? If that was possible, how did I fall off of any of the other ones? Wasn't trying very hard to stay on them. I also have no idea what to expect out of the gym. Is this where I'm supposed to be? So if there's somewhere where I can catch a Pokemon, then this is a new encounter. But I don't even know what the hell's happening anymore. Level 34. What in the world? Oh. I am so lost in this game right now. Thought that I was supposed to go through Route 7 and gym leader. But I wouldn't be able to go back. But if I'm being told that I can't go in there until I have the gym badge, where the hell was I actually supposed to meet the gym leader? I'm so fucking lost. Probably how episodes are gonna go more often now. So I'll just be going around like I'm completely lost. I don't even know what's going on anymore. This gym leader has to be straight up this way, right? I don't think I got anything good for you here. Well, it depends on what moves he really knows. He might not even be able to hit Ginger, but... Wow. That did nothing. I was definitely expecting more out of that. Probably gonna have to go with Ginger. Signal beam hits you. The signal beam. Oh, it's bug type. What the hell? God damn it. This thing's gonna be a major pain in the ass now. We'll see how much this does. Nowhere near enough. Right. We should be able to handle a polyrath. I was looking in Signal Beam with some other move. I don't know what I was thinking it was. Definitely wasn't a bug type move. Oh. Jesus Christ. Pokemon is fucking I have. I didn't mean to back all the way out of that. That was an accident. So this is you're the last guy. Do I have any super potions yet? Yeah, I was meaning to have Draco out for this, but... Oh well. Wow, he's just buffed the fuck up on defense. Which isn't really a problem at all, considering that Flame Burst is special. How are you doing? I don't think that crit was necessary, but we'll take it. This dude was mistaken so many ways. Forgot I didn't face this person. Fuck me. Is ground type. I also have Karate Chop. I think I'm fine to survive one attack from him. We'll see. Of course you hit yourself. Using crunch. Interesting. Okay. I don't know why he used crunch there. But he has to have had better move. Ginger no longer has his focus sash. They need to get him something new. Problem is, I don't really have great stuff. Do not melt ice. That'd be a bad idea. We'll go ahead and do the Macho Bruce. That might be a bad idea, might not be. We'll find out. Jesus Christ, I just want this fucking item. Frostlass. Oh, wait a second. Okay. We already have a King's Rock. There's quite a few different Pokemon in this route. I'm not really sure why. Well, our guy didn't see through the grass, why does this guy? The fuck? I think this was guy would see me because the other guy walked right up to and I had to basically kick him in the face for him to see me. This might be a long fight. Get poison? Okay. Your poison point doesn't come in handy very often there, but... what are the chances of poison point actually affecting them? I don't know what the odds of that is. It feels like it's way lower than what it should be. There you go, it's about time. Seems like it never procs. Okay. Yeah, you can cause me to switch out and then just fall over dead. Wow. You gave me the free swap then, even though I have it on switch mode. What about this item? Yes, this is probably where I'm supposed to be. Oh, this is an encounter. I didn't even realize there was a tower like this in this game. For a great ball. I feel like Triple H shouldn't do very much to him, but I also don't know if I want a chance. We'll see what it does. Okay, yeah. There we go. Okay, so you got three moves that can't affect me, and you got Sonic Boom. Wrong thing. I'm probably gonna actually want to get Megaton on the team. Sparky. Not really. these people trainers? God damn it. I don't want to run all the way back to Pokemon Center to get them out onto the team. If we end up back out there before the end of this episode, then go through and take a look at them, but we'll have to see. I really hope that I'm in the right place here. Gonna pull one of them double detect moves off. And taunt's fine. So I'm hitting you, okay. Or I'm not hitting you. Come on, Ginger. Fighting types are still a big problem here. I really don't have an answer. So he wants to counter me. Use counter again. Triple kick. Okay. Some guys up. But what? Did that not just scroll down there. What the fuck just happened? Seriously. Gym leader did tell me to meet him somewhere over here, right? How many floors are there in this place?
Shit, I gotta fight that hard guy sitting there too, don't I? Man.
I'm starting to think that I'm not gonna have a choice but to be overleveled here. Or when I face the gym leader. It'd be really nice to get my magneton to magnezone. I think that this next gym leader is level 35 for their ace. Oh, hey, Melodic. I'm guessing that probably each floor has a different encounters, even if it normally doesn't, just with the randomizer it probably does. I thought that might happen, but I wasn't sure. Fucking Barry, that was not worth it. I don't like your ground type yet, but doesn't matter.
Seriously, gonna have to fight a person right at the fucking staircase too?
Or just can't get a good matchup. Okay. Yeah. That helps you out real good. God, I don't even know if using a repel will actually even work from an earlier episode whenever I used a repel and I still encountered something during my repel. So I don't even want to bother trying to use one. Wait, who are you? It's thinking that this, since this person ain't go, okay, let's battle, maybe they're like just going to heal my Pokemon for me. But now they have to be like, we fight, and if you can beat me, I'll heal your Pokemon. You're still confused. Hey, how do you never fucking crit? On that XP. Of course, now that Dora has reached 34, that will be a good matchup for her. Is I don't have very good moves yet for this. And your poison point actually works. No, but their static works too. That's fine. You can heal off your poison. Alright. Now, that's really concerning that this person is healing my Pokemon here. Because I feel like that means that there's a bit left in this fucking place. I feel like I'm forced to go this way no matter what here. I really hope I'm in the right fucking place. Has been such a long journey. Holy shit. Go ahead, turn the other way. Turn the other way. Is it because I ran you turned? Is that it? Now you fucking turn. Am I not allowed to switch Pokemon either then? Why the fuck does there have to be a Wobb effect? Well, I guess now I know who Sparky's replacing. He's fucking Thief because I didn't think that Thief would kill. Or would do that much damage. So I was thinking that I should be fine, even if I got hit by a counter using that. I was figuring I was going to be getting hit by a counter. Please just fucking turn. What is up with this fucking trainer? This fucking person just won't turn away. Not gonna wait here all fucking day. Oh no, I did teach you karate chop too. I think. Yeah. I was gonna switch to Dora to get karate chop, but he already has karate chop. Where the hell is the top of this fucking place? You fucking kidding me? I really hate all these places that are just like, yeah, you're gonna run into wild Pokemon every 3 fucking seconds and there's nothing you can do about it. They're even on the rooftop? Are you fucking kidding me? There's another fire starter. Blaziken. Fuck off. Do I have a way of getting the fuck out of this place? Can anybody for some reason learn fly? Eh, I figured that much. Alright.
Well, I'm gonna call it here. Probably gonna off screen get back to the Pokemon Center and get Sparky onto the team. And it's probably just pick up over there at the Pokemon Center. We'll be able to start going through the gym.